this year, so they're pretty excited about starting to learn how to work a puppet, how to speak with a mic, so they're a little nervous, but they're doing a great job. And we're really excited to show you what joy is about. Joy is not just happiness, because happiness is about circumstances, and when circumstances are bad, you don't feel very happy. But joy is different, because we have Almighty God, who is in control, takes care of us. We can trust in Him. We can have peace, and we can have joy in the Lord. So that is what our show is about tonight. So I hope you enjoy it. So sit back and enjoy.
Here, try this on.
I don't know, Sam.
No, no. See, this will work. See, the secret is looking happy. If you're happy, they will be happy.
Okay, let's give it a try.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
Just trying to be happy.
Trying to be happy.
Yeah, I thought it would look happy on the outside. We might feel happy on the inside.
Let me guess, it didn't work, huh?
No,
not so much.
Well, maybe. You need to focus on happy thoughts.
Happy thoughts?
Yeah, like sunshiny days, picnics, beaches, trips to the playground, things like that.
Ooh, like a wrist card, a little bit of Christmas present, to play brand new video games. Better play in a tree fort.
A tree fort. We want to always leave because we can only move.
Uh-oh.
Oh dear. Hey guys, what's wrong?
Well, Marcus is sad because he has to move. So I could help him pick out some thoughts.
Yeah, how did that work?
Good.
And I thought if you looked happy on the outside, you would feel happy on the inside.
And how was that?
Not good again.
Looks like we'll never find out how to feel better. Marco will be sad forever.
Hey guys, don't you remember when we were in Sunday school about joy?
Oh yeah, nope, I guess I don't remember.
I guess I forgot too.
Yeah, but we already figured out. We can't make Marco happy by looking happy.
Or being happy.
So how am I going to have joy?
Joy isn't about feeling happy. It's about remembering that God has a plan for you. That is so much bigger than the plans we have for ourselves or the things that happen to us.
Yeah, but Mark is still sad.
Yep, sometimes we feel sad, but we can still find joy in knowing that God loves us. If we have asked Jesus to be our Savior, He can give us joy, like a gift that fills our heart. You mean it's more than thinking happy or looking happy on the outside? So much more. It's about letting Jesus' joy overflow our hearts and spill into everything we say and do. We might still feel sad, but Jesus' joy keeps our hearts knowing that God has got this. He knows what is best and loves us so much.
Yeah, J-Lo, I think I forgot about how much God loves me. I do know He will do what is best for me.
Knowing that can give us real joy. That is so much more than a happy.
Hey guys, let's make sure that everyone knows that even in the hard times, God gives us the gift of joy.
Then that is something everyone should be happy about. Hey guys, let's go play!
If you were a doctor and you had a patient with a bad case of a broken spirit, what would you do? You couldn't put a cast on it like you would a broken arm. No pills can cure it, and you can't see it to guess where it hurts. But a broken spirit does hurt, inside and out. What your patient needs is a heaping healthy dose of joyful heart.
Proverbs 17, verse 22. Joyful heart is good medicine, but a broken spirit dries up the bone.
Joyful heart is good medicine, good medicine. A joyful heart is good medicine. A joyful heart is good.
A joyful heart is good medicine, good medicine. A joyful heart is good medicine. A joyful heart is good.
But a broken spirit dries up the bones. A broken spirit dries up.
Good medicine.